no river. They built their fortress, the Sich they called it. And the many brave Cossacks that came from this tradition gradually won back Ukrainian lands for the Ukrainian peoples. Their leaders were called Hetman and were elected by a democratic vote from the Cossack host. And in humility, where are my banduras that are going to perform? And in humility, they were blessed with the dust of the ground. And for almost 250 years, the Cossacks fought to unite Ukrainians and their lands.
Moscovites from the north to come and help rid Ukraine of its invaders.
the Moscovites did come to help, and have stayed ever since. They divided the people ideologically and gradually choked prosperity. And in 1768, people were no longer tolerated the oppression, and the Haydamaki revolt broke out. The response, of course, from our oppressors was swift. And in 1775, they destroyed the Cossack fortress' position for the last time. The Tsars enslaved Ukrainians with their feudalist conservation. The rights and privileges of the Cossacks and civilians were ruthlessly curtailed, and patriotism, national pride, was severely strained.
Еще.